Morning Diganto, welcome to your social studies class. Today I have given you the answers of the questions from the chapter food. The questions are at the back of the chapter. So today we will write the question answers. I am reading the question and answers for you so that you understand it properly. The first question is, why do we need food? We need food to live. The answer is, we need food to live. Number two question, who are called non-vegetarian? Answer is, people who eat eggs, fish and meat are called non-vegetarian. Number three question, name any three milk-made products. Answer is curd, butter and cheese.